That is not going to save you in court. The only thing that might save her, Jeff Gold, is if she has a bona fide, a legitimate mental defense, and depression is not going to work, Gold.
Well, you're right. It's an insanity defense. And what's the classic? Not knowing right from wrong. This woman thought she was saving the children. She goes out, makes them all naked on the front lawn, goes to the neighbor, says, have you seen Jesus? She thinks she's doing the right thing. That's a classic McNaughton insanity defense. This will be child abuse, nothing more than that. And she needs to be in a mental institution, probably an NGI, not guilty by reason of insanity.